It's July on the creek. And oddly, a cool day. It's a little too cool to go floating in the inner creek. But absolutely perfect for walking. And way down there, past the furthest rocks, is where I go floating behind the house. I'm behind the barn now. And in case I get wet, I got the right shoes on.